Well, hello and welcome to Kimber Bushcraft. And today I'm in my camp and I'm going to make that Owenaar that I've been preparing for a very long time. My good friend Johnny is coming today and we're going to spend the night and the evening here in my camp. I'm very excited to meet Johnny again. It's a long time since I saw him last. So I'm looking very much forward to that. I just went out here an hour before to prepare the camp. And I'm going to pick him up in a gas station near the highway that we have agreed on meeting here at 1 o'clock, and then we're driving out here together. So, well, it's a really bad weather today. I don't know if you can hear it, but it's raining and it's very windy, so I don't know. But we have decided to go through with this overnighter as we have planned. It's very difficult to find time for both of us. So now we plan this for about a month or so, and now we're going to do it. And of course it's going to be an awesome overnighter here in rain and wind, and we have my little shelter here with my lovely stove that I can warm up the cabin or the little shelter here, so I'm sure we'll be very cozy out here. And of course we're going to have some nice things to eat. I bought 2 ribeye steaks that I'm going to prepare. I'll see how that is possible in this weather, but I can always cook it on the stove if I want to. And I told Johnny to take some drinking, probably beer, and I have my Scotch whiskey that I would like to present for Johnny and see what he thinks about that. So I'm sure it's going to be a very warm, cozy and nice evening here together. And, because of the rain, I can't make footage outdoors. My camera is not waterproof. I have a GoPro, maybe I use that, but most of the video will be in from in here, and I don't think it'll be particularly long, because I'm, well, most of all it's to meet Johnny and to stay with him again and talk about the old days. So maybe it's gonna be a short video. I don't know if I'm going to film a lot during this little overnighter. So, and it's actually the first time I'm out here and making an overnight in these conditions, so I'm a little bit anxious to see how the shelter is doing. I think it looks very dry in here, so I hope that no water will come in here. The only problem I have is the chimney. I have to put my chimney up in the roof, and perhaps the water will come down there. I have a little solution for that. Maybe I'll show you that when I'm getting the when I'm getting the stove on fire. So, well, now it is 45 minutes. Then we're going to meet, and I'm just preparing the camp here, as I said before. And in a half an hour I'll drive out and pick him up, and then we'll get back here and probably perhaps eat a little thing. Definitely gotta have a cup of coffee. Looking very much forward to that. I hope you stay on and I hope you enjoy.
Okay. Det var stemningsbilledet.
Ja, jeg tjekker ikke morgen. Når vi får morgenmad.
Hvis man lever af det, også, så er det nemmere at planlægge.
Så er det noget andet, ikke også?
Ja. Really cozy. jeg selv laver. Well, folks, this is all for now. Thank you for watching this little video, and I know it's very short. The weather was not for filming, and we had a very joyful night where we sat here to 1 o'clock and drank beer and whiskey, and I smoked my pipe. So, and a little bit breakfast here in the morning. Eggs and bacon is always good, and my good friend Johnny says it's been a wonderful stay here. So it was my first guest overnighter, and it went very well. So everything was as it should be. But there's no official bushcraft or Kimber bushcraft video without this one. So for you folks out there, skål! Hope you're having a nice weekend, and I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye and take care.